boys because I thought you liked action. Couple of days on the lam, and you lot have all turned yellow. Apart from you, of course.
Shut up, Micah.
I ain't never seen so many long faces.
I guess folks miss them.
I fell. But when I fall, I don't want no fuss.
When you fall, there'll be a party.
A party? Probably. Uh-huh. That funny, huh?
Sure.
I don't feel like being laughed at by the likes of you two.
Stop it! Now! You fools punching each other when Como Driscoll's needing punching hard. You want to sit around waiting for him to come find us? All of you, we got work to do. Come on.
Are you sure about this, Dutch?
Yes.
Folks been through a lot recently. We hardly back on our feet yet.
And the last thing we need is to get bushwhacked by Como Driscoll. Let's go.
I know you hate him, Dutch.
He's here for us.
I doubt that.
No, you're just doubting me.
I would never doubt you, Dutch. You always said revenge is a luxury we can't afford.
This is the right call, Arthur. Take this. And this is about more than revenge for business long ago. They were talking about trains and detonators here. Combe always had good information. Come on.
And you think now is the right time to hit a train?
Now you might fancy living on deer piss and rabbit shit. I'm getting too old for that life. Mr. Matthews, Mr. Smith, Mr. Pearson, would you please look after the place? There are O'Driscolls about. Yeah! Southwest, right, Arthur?
Yeah. He said follow the main trail southwest. They're camped near some lake.
Okay. Let's go find these bastards before they find us and rob this score of their planet.
In front of you.
Okay!
What's that? Tracks. Horses, quite a few of them. As far as I can tell, the only fools out here are us and them. They must be this way.
You good, Dutch?
Of course. Listen, I know you don't think much of my ideas recently, but this is the right move.
Okay. You know I got your back.
I learned a long time ago that you hit Como Driscoll. Wait for him, and people you love will die.
This feud between you and him needs to be put to rest, one way or another.
It will be.
Some things I can forgive, others I can forget. What he did to Hannibal, I can't do neither.
You killed his brother, Dutch.
Yes, I did. And I hope the bastards will be reunited soon enough. That's how this'll end.
Damn right, boss.
See that smoke? Let's cut up here and take a look. They said it was near the lake, so we must be close. Hold up here! God damn it! All right, gentlemen. This is it. Are we goddamn... ready?
Ready, Dutch.
Good. Now, Mr. Morgan and I, we're gonna head up here a little, see if we can't get a sense of the layout of the camp. Mr. Williamson, Mr. Bell, you two take up a hidden position just outside the camp. Mr. Summers, Mr. Escuela, you two hold position here. Let's go. There they are. That's definitely them.
Home?
I think so.
Yeah, that's him.
Who's he talking to? He don't seem very happy.
No.
They leaving?
Seem to be. Should we go get them?
No. Cone can wait. Best to get some of them out of there. And much less fun to rob him and his score if he never finds out about it. Come on, let's get down there. Rifle from your horse. You two get up there and keep us covered.
Sure thing.
Quick, grab that repeater and let's get moving. That rifle's no use to us sitting on your horse, Arthur. Good. Come on, let's go. We'll circle around the far side and go down that way, same as Mike and Bill. Like you said, revenge is a luxury we can't afford.
Yeah, just wasn't sure you agreed with me.
Arthur, have you completely lost faith in me? Our needs right now are supplies, equipment, and a way out of here. Everything else, including Combe, can wait.
Okay.
There's enough of those bastards down there to deal with as it is. Now come on.
Hey,
It's steep here. Careful.
Maybe I should take the lead on this. They're gonna be gunning for you.
They ain't got me yet.
No, but the way our luck's been running...
Hush. Let's just get down there first. Follow me. Let's head for that building in front.
Hey, anybody see Liam?
I think he went hunting with the others.
Son of a bitch is meant to be on guard duty.
So, what are you doing, Dutch? I can take this if you want.
Just make the call. You want to take the lead? Go.
Okay. I'll go first.
Saw him with my own two eyes.
O'Driscoll! Get him! You sons of bitches!
You should have killed me when you had a way there!
So, what are we doing, Dutch? I can take this if you want.
Just make the call. You want to take the lead? Go.
Okay. I'll go first.
Yeah. Saw him with my own two eyes.
So why'd they let you go? I wouldn't have done.
Better didn't have much choice, was picking his teeth off the floor.
And you didn't tell him nothing.
O'Driscoll's! You're dead, you sons of bitches! So, what are we doing, Dutch? I can take this if you want.
Just make the call. You want to take the lead? Go.
You sure it was Dutch's voice?
Yeah.
We don't have time to debate.
What the hell?
Power, you see?
They're under that walkway there!
more coming in from the forest.
Thank you. tear this place apart. Bill, you go search that wagon there. Come on, search that building. Arthur, you take that building to the left. All right, man, quick. Find those detonators, explosives, anything you can. Let's go.